racing for the mock race of and star rider on the inside, confidence on the outside. Then there's Mr. India. The running fourth is DC Crew. Then there's Daylight, dropped out last to be Chupa Rustam. Star rider bowling all along in front by about a length. There's Mr. India on the outside. Then there's 2 lengths away, confidence. Then there's DC Crew, Daylight, and Chupa Rustam about 2 distances last. Mr. India now goes on to lead by about 2 lengths with a star rider, improving on the outside's confidence, and on the very wide outside's Daylight, and then there's DC Crew and Chupa Rustam about 100 meters away. 600 from the judge. Mr. India by about half a length with a Daylight improved on the outside to be running second. Between horses' confidence, another length away star rider and DC Crew is taken up for the final run-in. Mr. India brings them home in front by about a length to Harry Cargo, Daylight on the outside. Between horses' confidence, then the star rider, DC Crew and Chupa Rustam. But Mr. India is traveling well, but a length and a half good of coming between horses' confidence and on the outside is Daylight. Mr. India and confidence are being ridden out. Mr. India traveling very well in front by about two lengths good of confidence running in second place. Mr. India wins a mock race from confidence, then there was Daylight, star rider. DC Crew dropped out to be second last, and bringing up the rear was Chupa Rustam.